See, I had to put my ring light in this closet in order for it to somewhat light up in here because it's completely dark. It does nothing. But I cleaned it out. I pushed all of the clothing back. I'm gonna go through them another day, but I'm just trying to get the house clean right now, so that's not a major priority to like organize them right now for me. But I did. On the top of my side, these are just some of my boxes for my hair products that come with warranties, but I will have to have the box in order to ship them back, so I'll keep those up here. And you can probably hear my daughter in the background. We have some of my shoes up there. These are sorry for the light, guys, but these are some of my sandals in here, and then these are my workout clothes. My husband's side really has nothing up there. His shoes is mostly in his office, so I'm gonna have to transfer them over here. But then I put his suitcase is behind the door. And I swept the floor. This is actually coming out. This is a picture that's going in my daughter's bathroom. But that is what my closet is looking like. It's pretty big. It's pretty big, but I'm like standing on the back wall right now. This is the closet. Now here is the part that's going to be a struggle. I have 2 hours to... This is everything that came out of the closet. So nothing, none of this is going back in this closet. So I have 2 hours to figure out what to do with all of this stuff. So yeah, guys, pray for me. That's the end of this video. Yeah, so pray for me.